Hi guys, Sonia, Snowy White 79 here. Okay, opinion time. I don't typically wear reds, but I've seen a lot of you with reds on, so I went looking. What do we think? Anyway. NSVs. If you follow me on Facebook, you already know part of my blood work came back. And it was my hemoglobin. My A1C is 5.2. And if you don't know anything about the A1C range, non-diabetics range from 4.6 to 6.0. So guess who's in the non-diabetic range? They won't say it's in remission or anything just yet. She said if I keep it at a 5, if I can keep it in the non-diabetic range for a year, so three more tests, because this was 3 months, you check it every 3 months. Then, after the year, I'll do, I'm full of today, sorry guys. I'll do the glucose tolerance test that you do when you're pregnant, because that measures how your body reacts to sugars, not just what your blood glucose levels have been. So, if I stay in the non-diabetic range for a year, then I'll do the glucose tolerance test, and if I pass that as a non-diabetic, they will claim that my diabetes is in remission. But yay, still off the metformin. I probably can stay off the metformin until about 3 months before we decide to try to conceive. So I'm thrilled. Hubby's thrilled. I've told everybody I can think of. So had to tell you guys too. Yay! A non-diabetic A1C test. Mine is not ever high. I think once it was a 7.3 and I had been living off of fast food and soda. So I expected it to be high then. But it's always been either right at 6, so like a 5.9, or it's been in the 6s. So for it to be officially in the 5s, in the low 5s, I'm thrilled. So yay! Okay, I'm gonna do a Christmas tag. Bye guys!